If you have got a new iPhone and unboxed it, one of the first things you should do on your new iPhone is check warranty coverage and activate the warranty on your iPhone. And if you are wondering how to do that, then in this video, you will learn exactly that. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from TechReview. And in this video, you will learn how to check warranty and activate warranty on your iPhone 17, iPhone 17 Air and iPhone 17 Pro Series iPhone. Now, without any further delay, let's get started. If you just go to settings on your new iPhone and then scroll a bit, here you need to tap on general and there you will find Apple Care and warranty. You have to tap on that and that should basically show the warranty and Apple Care coverage information about your new iPhone. But in case it shows like this, then you don't get the warranty information about your iPhone. So in that case, what you have to do is you have to go back and just log into your iPhone. Here in the settings page, on top you will see Apple account. You have to tap on that and then sign into your Apple account. If you don't have an Apple account, then you can simply tap on this and create a new Apple account. I have already created a video about how to create Apple account on your iPhone. So in case you want to learn that, you can check the video description below for the link of that video. Alright, let's go back and here you get other options as well. If you have already got an Apple ID, you can use that to sign in. You can either tap on this sign in manually option and enter your Apple ID and password here to sign in. Or you can also use another Apple device to sign into your Apple account. You can tap on this option and after that you can bring your another Apple device close to this. I'll bring this one here and just unlock it. And after that you will notice that it has got a new prompt here. I just need to tap on get started and after that the process will start. Here I need to put this pattern into this circle. So I'll simply point it here like this and after that the process will start. You can see the process has started now. I just need to tap on setup for me and after that it will continue. And now it is signing in to my Apple ID on this new iPhone. And once that is done, simply tap done on this. And now Apple ID is logged in to this new iPhone. And whichever process you use for signing into Apple account on your new iPhone, once you have signed in, you have to just go back and then go to general and then tap on Apple Care and warranty. And when you tap on that, you will notice that the warranty on your iPhone has been activated and you will be able to see warranty coverage and Apple Care details about this new iPhone. As you can see now, this is showing the information regarding Apple Care and warranty, and the warranty on iPhone has been activated now. So this is how you check Apple Care and warranty details and activate warranty on your new iPhone. I hope you found this video helpful. And by the way, if you want to learn how to set up and activate your new iPhone 17 series iPhones, make sure you tap this video to learn exactly that. I'm Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next video.